there, my fabulous viewers. Welcome back to my channel, where we dive into all things celebrity news and gossip. Today, we have some exciting news to discuss. It seems like Rihanna already has baby number 3 on the brain, just months after welcoming her second son, Riot. Can you believe it? Let's get into the details. All right, loves. Let's jump right into it. We all know that Rihanna is a force to be reckoned with, from her incredible music career to her successful ventures in the fashion and beauty industries. And now, it seems like she's ready to expand her adorable family even further. That's right. Rihanna may have baby number 3 on her mind. Rihanna, who imparts children RZA and Mob to ASAP Ruff, alluded to conceivable future family plans in a selective meeting with E! News. If you're new here, please stay tuned until the end and subscribe to my channel. After all, Rihanna might not want to be the only girl in her world. Even though the multi-hyphenate, who has sons Riot, 3 months old, and RZA, 19 months old, with ASAP Rocky, has done everything, she jokes that she doesn't yet have one thing, up to this point, have girls, Rihanna solely told E! News's Justin Sylvester at the Creeper Fatty launch party on December 18th for Fenty x Puma. I'm batting at 75% for a kid sometime later. Thus, we'll simply keep our fingers crossed. Yet, until that opportunity arrives, Rihanna has tracked down adoration in envisioning what her children will do from now on. All in all, my children must find a new line of work sometime in the future, right? The 35-year-old made sense of. However, it depends on them if they need to be involved. My children maybe appreciate that is a you thing. Mother, similar to keep me, I would try and prefer not to be on camera. In point of fact, the creator of Fenty x Puma Creeper claims that her eldest son is already avoiding appearing on screen. That is the manner by which RZA acts at this moment, she proceeded. He enjoys looking in the mirror, but as soon as he sees me using my phone, he thinks, I'm not entertaining you. No, not a chance. However, she's not by any means the only one spouting over their family, as ASAP himself as of late thought about his existence with the Grammy champ. I figure we do a genuine extraordinary occupation at teaming up and making kids, the 35-year-old told Complex in November. I believe that is our best creation up until this point. Any design is inferior to that out there. One of the first clues that got fans buzzing was Rihanna's recent activity on social media. She's been dropping some subtle hints that have sparked speculation about a possible pregnancy. From cryptic captions to strategically placed images, Rihanna has definitely caught our attention and left us wondering if there's a little one on the way. In recent interviews, Rihanna has also been sharing her thoughts on motherhood and the joy it brings her. She's been vocal about how much she loves being a mom and the fulfillment it brings to her life. It's clear that Rihanna cherishes her role as a mother and is open to expanding her family to include another bundle of joy. Another piece of the puzzle is Rihanna's partner ASAP Rocky. He has been incredibly supportive of Rihanna and their growing family. Reports suggest that he's excited about the idea of having another child and is fully on board with Rihanna's desire to expand their little clan. We can't forget about Rihanna's genuine love for children. Throughout her career, she has been involved in various philanthropic efforts aimed at helping children in need. Her passion for making a positive impact on the lives of young ones is truly inspiring. It's no wonder she has baby number 3 on her mind. She has so much love to give. All right, my amazing viewers, that's a wrap on today's video. We've discussed the exciting news that Rihanna already has baby number 3 on the brain, just months after welcoming her second son, Riot. While we don't have any official confirmation yet, the clues and hints are definitely pointing in that direction. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment below with your thoughts on this possible baby news. Until next time, stay curious and keep speculating.